send the address. No, they was jocking, cause I was clocking fast cash. I slid a chick every day after last class, strictly a sex thing. Let me explain, I hit him off, and put him on the next train. My trademark was black glasses, I cut the black glasses, then slide off with some cutie pies with fat. Hey, yo, all the fellas were amazed by the way I was macking females in my school days. Every day at lunchtime, a brother battled me once and was playing whack. I played him so bad he left school and never came back. And in the lunchroom it was a big L thing. I made so much noise that you couldn't hear the bell ring. While I was rolled and dozed to the top five rows, then got props when I dropped the school talent shows. My opponents got scarred fast, that's why every time they see me they did the 100-yard dash. I left MCs and they whole crew phased. Yeah, that's how I did it in my school days. And Big L brothers was like, who's that? Then I made a master plan, now I got a batch of fans. And when you mention my name now, oh, that's my man. You see how it's all about me now. All the girls scream out when I drop freestyles. When I roll, the whole crew's on the scenery. So those who envy me can't do a thing to me. I used to move alone, now my crew's back. I went from a new Jack to a new Mac. That was true black, who ate rappers like souffles. I came off like toupees, that's how I did it in my school days.
Here we go.